So guys, welcome. Today we have fish in a package, which is a papillote. It's easy, it's quick to make, it looks impressive. You could use any fish fillet you like, but today I'm using Gurnard. I'm using a bit of fish stock, beautiful green basil, fresh basil, some Kalamata olives, olive oil, flavorful cherry tomatoes, tiny, tiny bit of garlic, and shallot. I'm going to start filleting the Gurnard. And when you fillet fish, make sure you have a sharp knife. I'm using Gurnard because of its firm structure and the elegant taste. You can find Gurnard from Norway to the Netherlands to the UK, France, Spain, Portugal, and even you can find them in the Mediterranean Sea. Guys, this is great to save for your stock. So un papillote means that you're going to pack your fish into a package together with all these beautiful flavors coming out of your veggies, of your stock. And actually what this package does is keeping all these ingredients, the flavors, the liquids, everything gets infused but will stay in this package, which gives this enormous explosion of taste. Take some basil. So yeah, this is important. I preheat my oven on 175 degrees. This is the ideal temperature to make your fish en papillote. Extra virgin olive oil and a tablespoon of fish stock. If you want to know how to make the perfect fish stock, click here. Sprinkle some salt and some white pepper. And now we start folding. So I fold this paper very firm, so it will be really close, but I'll make sure that there is still enough air in this package so the steam can do its work. I take a platter, place the papillote on top of it, and I will place it in the oven for like 5 to 6 minutes. If your fillet is thicker, use maybe 7-8 minutes. This time, 5 to 6 minutes. As you can see, it's now a package which is a bit blown up. It's because of the hot steam inside. You could serve it two ways. You can open it and you put it on a plate, or you open it and you transfer it on a plate. Wow, this smells so nice, guys. It's a concentration of all the ingredients, all these beautiful, great ingredients we have used into this papillote. It's coming out at the same time. And what I love is just serve it like this. And to decorate, I just use an extra bit of basil, slice of lemon with it. Perfect. If you like this video, give us your thumbs up. If you have any questions, any comments, leave them in the box below and subscribe to my channel. See you next Fishy Friday!